squishy.
Where?
Where'd squishy go?
There's a path right there. It's the ash path.
Well, fuck that shit.
We're back. We're here.
It's humid in here, darlings. Is it just me?
Where's the lizard men? Let's see the skinks.
Gunner warrior coming for us.
Croxagores.
Sick.
Reminds me of my time following in Marco Colombo's footsteps.
Marco Colombo. Okay.
Uh-huh.
Funny joke.
Well, I'm the Games Workshop.
What the fuck is this? Okay, that's
what?
Buggy.
The water. Oh, that looks weird.
Do you see it too?
It stretches out.
Why does it do that?
Wow.
No, it's not supposed to be doing that. It's
pulsating.
Yes,
look at armored brute. More precious sense.
Where's the ritual?
Come on, up here.
Oh my god, I finally got one.
Tiggy didn't steal it from you in time.
Oh wait, you're all the way up there. Hold on. Wait, what? Where's the way up?
This is the tree. Here, I don't like the screams.
I wanna... Oh, are we getting close to the ritual? Why not?
No, these are just ambient sounds here, because they were there before when I tried doing this and failed over and over again. No, there is the ritual, though. And a bomb.
Pump is now playing Vixen Wars. Nurglings!
Ew!
Hold on. Honestly, not the architecture I expect in Lustria.
Oh no, that's just them reusing assets, it's fine.
I was trying to look at the stuff and this, I'm like, this doesn't look like Lizardman architecture, what the fuck?
Healing
draft,
mayflies.
What? I really looked right at it. It's a green room.
Oh, that's what Armageddon X used to call dungeons in Minecraft, green rooms.
It's a green room.
Yeah.
A skelly room.
You got to see him play Vermintide.
I didn't. That was a stream. I didn't watch it. I don't think.
I thought you watched it for a second.
Maybe I clicked on it, I don't remember.
It's your blood, your service is undead!
Look everywhere!
Oh, loot rat!
Where is it?
He ran away.
I need eyes on.
I think he's gone.
What the fuck?
It's because he's buffed.
Oh my, that was close. I'm turning green. My hands are green. Tell you no, I'm close to death.
Ow, my health bar.
The next door's locked, but I'll bet there are switches somewhere.
I just need to have a jaw.
Are you still here? This wizard is not
helping anymore. Okay, Ben. That's a lot of rat. There's a whole bunch of giant rats. No, like giant rats, not just rat men.
Mommy.
Hold on, mayflies. I'm going to drink.
I have already. I had that one beer. That's all I had on that trip. Piggy sock, you're a drunk. I'm like, no.
He came through the wall. I see. He came through.
Okay, let's do this.
Come on, get a fucking crit! Stop running
away!
Hey,
what have I done? What have I done? Nothing.
Would you rather the troll had won? As I would agree not to ask her questions like that.
That hurt.
Up these steps!
Right, Stormer's near! He's mine!
Stop it, eyeballs. Stop it, nose. Stop it, throat. That's the sweeping sick to me. My eyes are watering and it's really miserable. Screams. The war of the heavens.
No, you can't look up at... Wait, can you?
Yes.
What?
What the hell?
Okay. I don't know what I'm looking at, but... Oh, now there's a wolf there.
Yeah. Probably that, the one of those gods from that the humans worship. It's not the bear that the Russians worship. Something. I can't remember his name. Whoa. God. I don't see the nipples. This thing has a whole bunch of nipples.
No more kills for you, assassin.
Well, it's not very high resolution crayon drawing, so maybe they just didn't have.
Yeah, they don't want to put nipples on a woman's breasts, or at least something that looks like a woman's breast.
Well, only men can have nipples.
Uh huh. That's not indecent to show those.
And then your skeletons die the moment that you walk through the fucking thing. They all just popped into bones.
Ah, it's really warm here.
Really warm?
It's the entire town burning.
Oh, we get to see different things, because I see a fucking forest.
Well, of course you do.
Right before, I was like, it's not warm as... What do you mean? It's trees.
Everything is cinders burning. It's... Hello. Now I see the nipples. What the hell? It was just the lighting. Look up at the top there. Look at all
boobies.
Those nipples. Yes. So Nesh. In a nutshell right there.
Is that what Squishy's clone familiar would look like?
No, not like that. Just like the simulations. Is that Heinrich? Is that like an art depiction of Heinrich? It's fucking got a crazy ass hat like Heinrich.
Why is there a fish?
Why not? Oh, why aren't there just two swords holding themselves up? And there. Why not? It's a world of magic. And they're on chains, so they're probably magic swords. Oh, skeleton, saying hello. Hi.
No.
Did I need this gargoyle for something?
I don't think we've ever figured out what you use it for. It's obviously for something,
okay.
But I don't know what.
Dead end, it seems.
Come on, Dory! The righteous and true need fear no pain!
Booze.
Squishy's part of the tower.
The flame cannot burn without fuel. Cut the supply.
But you can't make the booze anymore.
Good.
Why is that good?
No more booze is good.
No?
Yeah.
There's some nice ones.
Mm-mm.
Yeah.
No.
I had German beer with my brother.
Medical supplies over here.
First time I ever had German beer.
Squishy's so enamored with booze again that she just leaves all the resources.
No, I was fighting her.
I was blocking. What the fuck?
Guzzler's Brewery. Guzzler sounds like a name for someone in the Oprah Kingdoms.
Good. I knew
Oprah?
You'd make it.
She has her own kingdom?
Ogre Kingdoms.
A concoction of this kind can be destabilized with the proper ingredients. You have all you need to create counter potions. Throw them into the Well of Souls.
So simple. Then again, Sophia always likes to leave a flaw to exploit. It's like she doesn't want to win.
That's better.
Okay. Oh my god, so fucking hard.
Nards.
Those are in your pants, Sticky.
Well, if you want to play with them, you can.
I don't play with nards, Sticky. Wow.
Might now come when you get close. Time for us to die. This will be great. I can't wait.
If you want to die, who am I to refuse?
Oh, we have to throw them in there.
Yeah, if you get them in there and they don't fly away because of the skulls that fly around.
Oh, I kind of remember that. But a little bit.
And they're going to start spamming elites and stuff as well.
Attack me.
Oh god, there's lots.
No!
Oh, there they go. There goes the skulls, pushing them off on the other side of the fucking planet.
Alright, well, got them again.
I don't know if they don't want you throwing it, if you have to actually just drop it in. And that's why they have that.
Alright, Shellingtons.
Okay, there's nothing at the moment. You're like free. Oh wait, they're coming.
How do you drop again?
Just throw it. Just throw it in. That's what I meant by drop. Just while you're on it. Okay, now we do some Genshin boss thing. Don't touch the blue. What the fuck?
I think we broke the warp fire through her.
Ah, no. What? Oh, fuck, of course.
This isn't good because I'm on the other side of the blue. God, I'm all... At least the blue skeletons don't do much damage.
Well, to be fair, in Warhammer, skeletons are kind of shit at fighting. They're literally...
Well, they're skeletons. I mean, they don't have all that muscle and bone. Oh, wait, you have the bone.
Yeah, they have the bone, but they're pretty shit at fighting.
Why am I all alone over here? What the fuck?
I don't know.
There's a blight ass.
Okay.
Oh god, I'm dead.
Why?
I'm getting plague vermin.
Where?
In front of me. I killed one. I had to use my burst for that. Shut up, you fucking idiot elf. Oh god, there's one skeleton. No, please. And it blew up in the pool, but didn't count. Okay.
Oh no, Gabby.
Too much brat.
Even you won't be playing forever.
There's like no health. They didn't give us any resources for this.
Really?
I can pop some of the skeletons. This is where I lost when I tried it.
Why?
because they sent like a million storm vermin, and they weren't buffed when I was playing.
Okay.
I don't think I'm going to live, though.
Oh, no, 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 no. I don't want to ban that.
Fuck this. Fuck you. Seriously, Fat Shark.
What?
The stupid fucking reload animation on that weapon.
What's wrong with it?
Even if I fully reload, if I switch away before the number goes up, it resets the fucking thing.
Oh, that's the opposite of how it works in Darktide. Remember I was talking about the last gun where if you put the magazine in but you don't activate it after putting it in, but you stop and run or something. If you stop running, you'll just finish that and actually just go and do it instead of having to put it in again.
I need ammo, I need stuff.
Oh my god, I didn't realize I only had one skin to run. Whoa, hello, Cash Warrior. What the fuck?
Nope, nope, the barrel's exploding.
Okay.
Off reds.
I had to back up. Say it.
Oh, no. Here come the storm vermin.
Shit. Okay, I'm going around. This is dangerous. Come on, go.
Nope, they didn't count.
God damn it.
Even though I saw it go down in, and here come fucking Chaos Warriors. Oh, that was a fucking fail.
Holy shit.
I'm being leeched. Where the fuck is heals and shit?
I have heals.
That's for you. Oh, there's some ammo there. And then a bullshit. How many? Stop fucking sending Chaos Warriors.
Nah, they want to. Oh my Christ. But there's some misdirection.
Shoot the skulls.
Where?
They're floating around the box.
That's not easy for me to do. Oh, that killed my skeletons. The fuck?
Oh no!
A victory! Enjoy it, Lumberfoots, as I'm sure it won't last.
I have like 2 HP.
She'll be back. Always did have too much pride.
Well, I didn't have to heal, thankfully.
Oh.
You have done well. Now, join hands, and we will return home.
Did you have the skull?
You're the one carrying. I hope so.
Well, I didn't pick it up, so.
Well, they were buffed. They don't only buff when you pick it up.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, I got one circle, you got all of them.
Oh, you got more kills than Tiki, though.
The ladder?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
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 That's squishy. Even what? And even more nasally, you know.
Ah.
You sound like Vika from Nanoha.
No.
Yeah.
Watch yourself.
No.
Things get a bit lively around
it's
here.
True.
The
I'm fixing it. Stop.
Hey, I got a skin for a weapon for a class I never used. Character, I mean. Disrupt.
Okay, I guess we're going
to... Oh, we only have one more to do? Oh, shit.
Dwarf Town.
Dwarf Town. There's no need to feel down when I say Dwarf Town. I had to tell Fernan about the Great Book of Grudges earlier.
Why, Fernan?
Because he was talking about how Geheimnisnacht or whatever is some random German, and I was like, well, I mean, the dwarves have it in their own language too, if that helps. And then he said, "You dwarves." So then I said, okay, that's going in the book.
Why, he doesn't like dwarves? What the hell?
No, he's never liked dwarves.
That's weird.
Because he likes, and the most fucking hypocritical thing I've ever heard is, he likes elves because dwarves are too racist. As if elves are not racist. Usually.
The ratties won't be attacking Karatasgar anytime soon. But that
oh wait, this is
the
fucking finale?
The perfectly good counterattack.
Mm-hmm.
No, we'll be lighting the beacons to let them know that now is the time to repay old grudges.
Grudges!
Oh, I'm sorry. Mm-hmm. I don't know where that came from. Pull this off, and you'll be heroes in Karakaskaras.
Dwarves have ever been stout allies. It is only fitting we repay them in kind. For Karakaskaras! For the Valaya!
Okay. I hear the crunchy snow under my feet.
I'm not sure you have the stamina for this one.
Weariness touches me little. It is Sigma's gift.
And Squishy starts riding me after climax.
Oh.
You don't know if I have enough stamina for this.
Oh my god.
Leave a fire out to deal with me, please.
My little frosty dwarves. Or wait, I mean Skaven. I see the ritual already, so we get to do the whole thing with buff the enemy. Ah, there's little Nurgle fucks.
What's wrong with that?
They're disgusting and gross. It's mean.
No.
I don't even have to get a backstab to one-shot that guy.
Okay.
Why is Squishy dying?
As I keep getting hit by him.
Stand there, watch it! It's going to explode!
God damn it! I fucking hate this game.
What?
You fucking...
What?
You're black, so I couldn't tell you apart from the fucking skeletons.
Ugh.
more? Where? There's a health bar that's telling me there's an enemy. He is repulsive, whatever that means.
Okay. That doesn't show me a health bar.
What?
Hurry, this way.
This is
it's
where
a
we're
weird spot for a time.
I'm pretty sure this is where we're supposed to go, but I thought a monster breaks through. Uh oh. Is it broken?
Maybe I need to go somewhere else.
There's another one here? No, that's a grimoire.
That's different.
That is definitely where we need to go, I think. Wait, there's a hole over here.
Head through the cave. There's nothing
I guess it's different depending on your playthrough. It's like a whole new game. Oh, there he is over there. That's what I've got the health bar.
Ungor. Ungor. Men? No. This is called the Ungor Weir.
That is exactly what I thought would happen when I try to use this stupid thing.
Which is what?
I used my burst stab and then some random little shit ate the entire thing. Not the big guy. And now I'm getting pulled through everybody.
I'm very green, so I can't risk much. No, don't. No, I'm green right now.
Oh,
gosh damn it.
Why does he have to be up here on the cliffside? Okay. No. Oh, I saw a skeleton go flying by me.
He's so easy to fight, except when he's in a corner.
No. No, everyone's leaving me.
What? I didn't even know you got
knocked
down.
I have the skull. Well, I guess we're gonna lose because I have the skull.
Why squishy? Why squishy guy?
Because I was trying to kill that thing.
No, don't kill it.
Whenever I jumped off.
Well, that's where he went. He jumped off, so everyone chased him.
He's about to die.
If Squishy greened herself when he had, like, no health left, bad Squishy.
Okay. I'm just taking close the mission.
Watch yourselves. Things get a bit lively around here on the high.
Well, yeah, I can't close the mission. I can either quit the game or disband the party.
Karakaz-Goraz is safe, but simply brimming with enthusiasm for repaying old grudges. It seems to me that the kind thing to do is to light the beacons and let them know their counterattack can proceed. What can I say? I'm just an old softy at heart. I like to bring people together.
Okay.
We should get some kind of reward for helping Karak Asgaraz's dwarf settle their grudges.
Oh, I'm rather looking forward to it, truth be told. Then again, I have a sunny disposition.
Enough, Lumberfoots. We've beacons to light.
What?
I'm sick, that's what.
You're sick?
I'm sick.
It's okay, Tiggy's sick too.
Yeah, I am, right?
Yeah. Tiggy's existence is sick. I'm also sick with fear.
Humans have that. The only thing to fear is fear itself.
That's still fearing.
I sense a blue bit here. Got another!
A dwarf flight.
Gas rat is dead.
What are you talking about?
Wiggy wiggy, my pretty! Lily of more plague vermin!
Nothing.
That shot was acceptable!
This isn't right!
Chaos warrior!
Little Tiggy running around that I had to kill quick.
Don't kill them, they're sweet.
What is sweet about them? They're disgusting. They got fucking long tongue, huge teeth, and disgusting horns, and they're green. They look like my shit when it's solid.
At least they have horns.
Yeah, I guess, but they're not cool horns.
Michael's horns.
Huck.
Those came out of a great and clean one.
Yeah, shit, exactly. I'm losing all of my fucking health to these basic enemies. Okay, now the cave's not open, okay.
There.
Nobody's got healing. Oh, and then of course he turns around, right? When I fucking use the thing. Please leave me alone.
Burn like the rest. See you, Astorix, then. Count on it.
And now we must breathe it in.
Oh. What?
Shield vermin! Lumberfoot healing drop!
What?
It's because he said now we have to breathe it. Stop. Man.
Down here, are you all blind?
I died right up here.
Seems the occupants are elsewhere.
They'll be back if we do our jobs right.
They're elsewhere because this is Vermintide and there's never any NPCs anymore.
Well, I mean, we have them in Darktide.
Oh yeah, but only at the beginning of missions.
Well, at least we see them. I mean, we even saw the even in that prologue, so it means that they're capable of doing it. Just we didn't get it in Vermintide.
You'll need it.
Vermintide 1 music.
Is that a good thing?
Well, it depends.
What? Depends on.
If it's Skaven music or dwarf music. Shut up, woman dwarf.
Mommy.
Fuck, mommy.
Oh. Wow.
Only one of those anime.
I'll not waste the drop.
What?
Yeah.
What took you?
Yeah.
Tell me.
Nothing.
Tell me.
Lude.
What?
Lude.
Okay.
I don't think we're gonna win.
Why?
Because I suck at this game?
Yeah.
Yeah? Oh, I'm not looking forward to my tooth work.
That'll be fine, Tay.
What the hell? Here's your chance to get a million elites all staggered.
I had a depth error. I think it already. Maybe? I don't know. That was the one. Maybe.
I don't know what's going on. I can't see anything. Dark type of the visibility issue.
Now you are in a hive world's bowels. Yeah, that's a common sight. That would be cool.
I want to watch Carrick 8 Peaks fall.
That's the end of the dwarves. That's what that is.
The end of the dwarf empire. I want that to happen. I want to see it happen. Oh, I'd say I want it to happen, but I'm pretty sure it does happen. I just want to see it.
Yeah.
What the fuck? I didn't know you could cut storm vermin in half, but...
Yeah. Why, did you see me there do this size?
No, I didn't. I didn't see you. I just saw half a storm vermin.
Oh, that's me. I was the one that did that. I just lost all of that health. No! Oh,
and then he killed you instantly. Okay, everyone's dying and the dwarf is way over there.
No,
I just died instantly.
Help me, Mark.
Oh.
Okay.
We're not even at the finale yet. It's because Tiggy's here.
No.
It's because Tiggy's really stressed out about stuff. I wish he did better than Tiggy.
We died.
But you still did better than Tiki.
It doesn't matter.
Mm-hmm.
If the match had gone all the way, it would have been
different.
No. Yeah.
Keep your eyes open
out there. Yeah.
No.
Yes, Tiki.
No.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want me to put two fingers in your butt?
Bad.
Yeah, bad butt.
Well, I have to be last one I do tonight.
Does Tiggy get to see Squishy again?
The
Ratties won't be attacking Karak Asgaraz anytime soon. That doesn't mean the dwarf should waste a perfectly good counterattack. No, we'll be lighting the beacons to let them know that now is the time to repay old grudges. Oh, I'm sorry. Don't know where that came from.
Nice.
What?
Oh, nice.
Pour into the fray. Glory holes.
Glory holes.
It's the variety of this life that keeps it appealing. It's certainly not the company. Enjoy the moment, darlings. It promises to be a good one.
What? Mystery surprise that is.
I don't even think my penis would make it all the way through the goddamn hole.
Yeah. Yes, so it. And you wouldn't know what's on the other side. That's the best part. No, no. I'm not supposed to be here.
Get that.
Oh my god, Storm Vermin, stop, please.
They're doing their job? They're doing a good job at it. Oh no! Now I'm being sucked!
Shocked.
I've not decided. I'd literally spent money on this class, and I don't even know if I like this class.
That's what I missed. Well, that's something you wanted anyway, so.
I want to be done with Corellia, that's what I want. Ow!
Why?
So that I can play somebody that doesn't fucking say racist shit every 5 seconds. No, it's happening again! Okay.
What's wrong?
Like, I literally had to remove Kruger from my party. In solo, just to get that one fucking dialogue to stop. So it was happening every single fucking mission I played.
Why?
It's the one where Kruger's like something about, you know how to kill, elf.
Ah! This is nothing!
And then shit about killing dozens of whatever at that bridge, and then Salt Spire is like.
Ow.
And it's every fucking mission I played, that happened. And I was like, fuck off! So I removed Kruger. And because every time she has to fucking speak, it's always.
This is nothing!
Shut up. Okay, that's why there is a mod to remove her voice from the game. Nobody else. Just hers.
Have you strength for another bite, Sienna?
I mean, that's not racist shit, but that is just annoying. bombs.
Who bombs?
Oh, you're doing the. You're getting your familiar again? A summon of your clone?
I haven't worked on summoning in RuneScape.
Being sandwiched between twin butts. Twin Neko butts.
Yeah, like this. The.
Head through the cage.
Like the cat from that video I showed you. Those are.
Over here.
Black and white cats.
Monster?
What an odd taste.
No monster? Okay, fine.
We got one later.
Seems the occupants are elsewhere.
Leaving was the smartest choice.
Was it?
Yeah.
I mean, because if you leave, then obviously they're gonna take control of your Carrick. I would imagine. I
sense a glubit here.
The Carrick itself should still be occupied. It's just this. This like outskirt part of it. Left.
Well, we already went through the Carrick in the previous chapters.
Well, that was like a side thing. Like, remember when we looked down, we can see the actual main entrance to the Carrick itself. This is like a side area to the Carrick, not the main Carrick itself. In fact, I think it's them that do all the fucking artillery. As we light the thing, and they're like, oh shit, there's rats over there.
As if dwarves can fend off Skaven long enough.
Paddle wheels.
Well, yeah, because paddle wheels are shit.
Yeah,
so they're the only boats, I guess you see. Those are Oh, mommy. Aki, mama.
Wow.
You can be like Nanoha mama and Fate still mama.
Okay. Not a little child anymore from those pictures I saw you posting.
What?
She's not a little child anymore.
No,
those pictures I saw you posting.
She's an adult, basically. There's like a fucking 20-year time span.
Okay.
And she has a child now, and she's like married to Fate.
That's not how you make children.
Well, I mean, it's an adopted child. What the hell,
I
dude?
Think they loved each other like that.
Oh, they do. They sleep in the same bed.
Oh, they're close, but not a sexual close.
I'm trying to figure out how with the logic. They're close, but I mean they're not sexual. But they'll sleep on top of each other. That's what close.
No, it's called platonic love.
Platonic love doesn't mean fuck each other.
No, but who says they're doing that?
They're sleeping with each other and they call each other both mama. The little daughter.
They actually have an adopted child?
Yes.
What the hell?
And it's and
okay,
it's
I you're just Nanoha around.
Mama and Fato Mama.
Okay.
It's a very different show to the other two seasons.
Okay. have the Space Force preparing.
Mm-hmm. And it's the intergalactic, or the interdimensional whatever blah 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 fleet that you get to see at one point. And there's like, it's just whatever, it's really confusing. Squishy will have to watch it at some point. Mm-hmm.
Why?
Because you have to finish the season 2, so we'll just watch season 3 too.
Oh, I killed on Knuckles Crows. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that. I was just randomly shooting.
You're just gonna apologize to Nurgle?
Yeah, Knuckles
my
cask.
I'm sorry, Nurgle. I didn't mean to kill all your crows.
Holy shit, that almost killed me. That would have killed me, actually. I'm gonna drink, because I don't know what to do. Yeah, this is where it happened. Tomorrow, when the war began.
Why is this happening?
Because it's an Australian movie about North Korea invading Australia.
That is really random. What the fuck would they want to do that for?
Australia's very rich in resources, natural resources. Like, realistically.
I know, I mean, but they need to worry about their neighbors, or then go and invade Australia.
I don't think they exist anymore in that movie.
What, South Korea?
No, I think they overtook South Korea, China joins them, and I think Japan just, like, disappears. So there's nothing stopping
them. He does
that
black kid who just makes a peace sign.
I meant disappeared is when they get destroyed.
Oh, okay. Well, that's what China wants to do to Japan, so not surprising.
It's
sort of the same.
It's a local Australian movie, so... I'm not gonna have good writing, just don't worry about it.
How about firing up the Barbie? And what a ripper that was.
That's racist? I'm gonna be like those Tie the Tasmanian Tiger reviews that say, oh, it's so cringy how they try to act like they know anything about Australian lingo, yet it was developed by Australians.
What? Yeah, that's weird.
And voiced by Australians.
Australian moon.
Squishy doesn't play Borderlands anymore. Unless Squishy does want to finish Borderlands.
Oh my god.
Hmm?
It's still on my computer.
It's not gonna be for a while, probably, but. There you go, just patch up, perfectly patch up that metal pipe.
Move on to the fire.
Uh-huh.
I think... Where are we supposed to go here?
Oh wait, there's like a tunnel I remember. I had to go through.
I know about your tunnel.
That crevasse.
Oh, your crevasse. Wow. That's what we're calling it.
Right here.
Over here, mayflies.
Bop.
I miss my Skaven.
They're dying right now.
Ignite.
Badge got it flowing again.
Wait, there's heals.
Bandages are filthy.
Want Salt Spire to get the heals. Oh, it doesn't matter. The fucking AI doesn't.
You'll see.
Doesn't use this shit.
You'll see. He's right.
They don't use medical packs if there's enemies in front of them. They won't use them.
Okay.
So that's going to end up causing us to die.
Nice shot.
Up here! There's a runner close by.
Oh, come on!
What was that? And then he jumps me.
Yeah, well, he's about to die, and then that's bullshit.
Those greens! We didn't get a monster!
That is so strange. What?
I picked up the heal potion.
An immolated foe for every scratch, I swear! Over here! Come on!
We're on the ledge. We are on a ledge. I'm going back in the room.
What the hell? He teleported in here.
Oh,
that's cheating.
Oh god. I didn't get a crit, so I took like no damage. He really wants my ass. I do not have a lot of stamina to block. Still out of my health.
Depress the plate to light the beacon.
Here we go. We need to tell them doors there's some power wheels out there that are moving in place.
It's a strong current.
Right.
Are we not? Are we standing on it?
Warp music.
Oh, it is working. Okay.
Hey, that's going up. Alright, Carrick. They're over there.
I wish there wasn't, like, endless fog so I could look at the, details.
I'm getting gorged. Okay.
Let's all the rackets suffer. They deserve every drop of misery.
You have my thanks. Timely aid, Hunter.
There are all those dwarves out there.
Oh, you can kind of see it when it lights up, right?
Yeah.
Actually, like, put some combat in the background to make it feel a little bit more like the end times.
Well, we had the fucking Hach.
We have the Hach.
Where we have the battlements.
There, yeah, with that the one mission. This is the only one that feels like there's an actual fuck thing going on.
Wow.
I told you.
I can't help this. At least you revive.
I'm now the shitty.
No.
Yeah.
Hello there.
Because I'm playing Shade. And I don't have skeletons. I
hope. And you don't have all your talents, so.
Collect 15 loot die.
Well, skeletons damage enemies afflicted by malediction 500 times.
100 shillings is pretty nice. Oh, it puts an actual skull over your face. Okay. I still want them to bring back the rat event so that I can get the rat frame.
Banisher of Blasphorus. That demon just doesn't learn, does he? So that's probably for the best.
Geheim Nishnak always returns, and you'll always be ready. What if there's...
If there's what? The world explodes?
I was gonna say, what if there's no world left for it to come back to?
Hey? Take you when he has blue balls.
You mean right now?
I heard.
What was?
I've never understood why Mayflies are so free with theirs.
The Gruillion isn't your will.